it's Ben's old friend Milo, and literal neo-Nazi and Trump fan Nick Fuentes. Fuentes has even harassed specifically Ben Shapiro in public while he was with his kids and wife. Here is Fuentes speaking after the GOP got pantsed in the midterms, despite claims of a coming red wave.
Abortion's popular,